When they take on a gang of car thieves,
maybe he's just got that kind of a face, Judge.
Sure he has. The kind you see on the wall of the post office.
Hardcastle and McCormick next Sunday. Last year, we asked our competition to pick the best personal computer based on price and memory. They all chose the Commodore 64. With all the changes in the computer industry, we thought we'd better check again. The new IBM personal computer chose the Commodore 64. The new Apple IIe chose the Commodore 64. The more things change, the more things stay the same. Commodore, in more homes than any other home computer.
Search presents The Encounter. You never know when you're going to wind up face to face with someone. With Search, you're always ready.
Excuse me, I'm with the press.
Excuse me, so am I.
Missed him.
Only Certz has a great taste plus a glistening drop of Retsin and a fresh, clean flavor to get your breath fresh enough to go face to face.
Now what?
Dinner.
I get the picture.
Certz regular and sugar free for breath that's face to face fresh.
I'm with the remarkable new Minolta Talker. When the light's too dim, it talks to you.
Too dark, use flash.
When you're out of flash range, it tells you.
Check distance.
And when the camera's empty?
Load film.
It's the auto-exposure, auto-focus 35mm camera that loads, advances, and rewinds the film all automatically. The new Minolta Talker talks you into good pictures.
Great pictures.
Only from the mind of Minolta.
How do I feel? Miserable. My nose is stuffed up, my sinus is hurt, I can't breathe.
We interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow.
Emergency action notification. All stations shall broadcast this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted its regular program at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency broadcast system. During this emergency, some stations will remain on the air broadcasting news and official information to the public in assigned areas. This is station WKTN. We will remain on the air to serve the Baltimore area. If you are not in this area, you should tune to other stations until you hear them broadcasting news and information for your area. You are listening to the emergency broadcast system serving the Baltimore area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone lines should be kept open for emergency use. The emergency broadcast system has been activated to keep you informed.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by for a statement from the office of the president.
Good evening. President Reagan has authorized me to give the following statement, as he is currently being transported to a safe location. As you may already know, Soviet-led Warsaw Pact forces have forcefully gained control of West Berlin and are currently making territorial advances in West Germany. American and NATO forces have been fighting tirelessly to halt the invasion. However, our superior weaponry prevented it to combat the sheer size of the Warsaw Pact forces. If the Soviets do not halt the invasion, we can, and will, deploy short-range tactical nuclear weapons against their troops. We do not wish to resort to this, but it may be our only chance at protecting the freedom of Western Europe. As a precautionary measure, President Reagan has ordered the evacuation of several communities across the United States. I must stress that these evacuations are for your own protection. Communities being evacuated are those in close proximity to Air Force and naval submarine bases, as well as major urban population centers. Specific evacuation details for each community will be transmitted shortly over the emergency broadcast system. I must ask all Americans to remain calm.
there's a minimal chance that the crisis in Germany will affect us here at home. However, it is far better to be prepared for the worst than to be caught off guard. That is all I'm authorized to say this time. Thank you. God bless you, and God bless America. This concludes operations under the emergency broadcast system. All stations may now resume normal broadcast operations.
1-year warranty. You can't afford to rent, but you can afford to buy a Schultz home. If you want to see what a quality manufactured home looks like, come to River City Housing, 1 mile east of Regency Square on Atlantic Boulevard, and move on up to quality housing.
What will happen to your family and mine in the event of a nuclear war?
I want to confirm, this is not an exercise.
Sunday, November 20th, ABC will present The Day After. It's a special film about a group of Americans who survive a nuclear attack. Monday, TV 12 will explore what a nuclear confrontation would mean to your family and mine.
Louise, I bought carpet deodorizer.
You goofed, Harry. Arm & Hammer Extra Strength Carpet & Room Deodorizer works better, costs less.
Fresh, clean scent.
Has more odor-destroying ingredients than those two combined. And look, while they sit on top, Arm & Hammer Extra Strength penetrates to destroy deep-down odors.
Room smells fresh.
Right.
And it costs less.
Right.
Arm & Hammer Extra Strength Carpet & Room Deodorizer. Works better, costs less. Unscented, too.
It seems incredible that it was only 12 days ago that the default of Chile and Argentina and Brazil caused this crisis. Demonstrations in Japan and many other countries throughout the world are a clear response to a drama being played out between the United States and the Soviet Union.
We interrupt this program because of a local emergency. Important information will follow. Interrupt this program to activate the Baltimore Emergency Broadcast System at the request of the Baltimore Office of Civil Defense.
This is the Baltimore Office of Civil Defense. The White House has ordered the evacuation of several major cities across the United States, including Baltimore. No attack is taking place at this time, but it is advisable for all citizens to evacuate the city. All citizens should take the following actions. Remain calm. Gather a supply kit containing food, water, clothing, and medications to support your family for 1 week, as well as a first aid kit, a flashlight, a battery-operated radio, and spare batteries. If possible, evacuate using only one vehicle per family. If there is sufficient space in your vehicle, consider taking neighbors who do not have access to a vehicle. All transit services have canceled regular service to assist in the evacuation. Follow all marked evacuation routes as posted by Civil Defense and the Maryland National Guard. Do not attempt to take shortcuts, as doing so may severely delay the evacuation. You will be directed to temporary shelters. Please register your family upon arrival. Keep your radio tuned to this frequency for news and official instructions. Above all, remain calm, and follow all instructions from the Civil Defense and National Guard. To repeat, the White House has ordered the evacuation of the Baltimore metropolitan area. Follow all instructions from authorities, and evacuate the city using marked routes.
This concludes operations under the Baltimore Emergency Broadcast System. All broadcast stations may now resume normal broadcast operations.
The President, the Joint Chiefs of Staff, and the President's closest advisors have left the White House. This is a precautionary measure. Its purpose is to make sure that the nation's leaders are able to continue to search for peaceful solutions to the grave problems that confront us. In the meantime, the president has instructed me to urge everyone during these critical hours to remain calm, stay at home, and to offer their prayers for peace. Thank you.
20 years ago, I used to spend a lot of time talking about hypothetical nuclear wars. But a man who was one of the pioneers in the former. He's dead now. He really believed in his craft. He said to me once, "Don, I'm convinced that sooner or later there will be a nuclear war. But I'm also sure that when the leaders confront the terror of our history, they'll realize they can't get away any longer with playing war games. If there's anything to the power of prayer, in a short while, our voices will be."
We interrupt this program. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow. States government. This is not a test. The North American Air Defense Command has detected the launch of several hundred Soviet missiles. This is an attack warning. I repeat, this is an attack warning. Attack warning means that an actual attack against this country has been detected, and that protective action should be taken. All citizens should take cover immediately. Move to a basement or interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Stay away from windows. If outdoors or in a vehicle, head for shelter. If none is available, life rod in a ditch or other depression. Cover your head to protect yourself from flying debris. Take a battery-powered radio with you for use during your time in the shelter. Stay tuned to local stations for news, official information, and instructions. Do not leave your shelter until it is declared safe to do so. If you leave your shelter prematurely, you might be exposing yourself to deadly radioactive fallout. To repeat, several hundred Soviet missiles have been launched at North America. Take cover and stay tuned to local radio stations for further information. This station has interrupted its regular program at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency broadcast system. During this emergency, some stations will remain on the air broadcasting news and official information to the public in assigned areas. This is WBBR. We will be leaving the air. You should now tune to other stations until you hear them broadcasting emergency news and information for your area. This station will not be broadcasting news and information for your area. You should now tune to a station broadcasting news and information for your area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone lines should be kept open for official use. The emergency broadcast system has been activated to keep you informed. This is an emergency action notification. All stations shall broadcast this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted its regular program. Thank you.